Jeff from Jeff Nano Tank. When I started this new tank, I got the rock from an old tank that I had shut down. It came with some algae, but I thought that with my refugium sucking up all the nutrients, I was hoping that the algae would wither away. The tank is still not established, so it might have worked if I'd given more time, but I decided to buy this hermit crab to see if it could speed up the cleanup. I have a few concerns though. One, there's no sand, it's a bare bottom tank, so I'm not sure if it's going to like go to the bottom. Two, there's no sand, so I'm hoping that it can make it to the top of the rock. And lastly, three, after all the algae is gone, will there be enough leftover food and detritus for them to survive? Time will tell, I guess. That's me, Jeff.